Hi guys, my name is Seth, and today we are drawing a cockatoo. So first, we are going to draw the cockatoo's head. Start to curve the head, and we draw it and make it like a bun. Now we are going to draw the head of the body of the cockatoo. First, start draw a line like rectangle down sideways. Now we are going to draw the wings of the cockatoo. Now we are going to draw the cockatoo's eye. Now we are going to draw the nose and the mouth of the cockatoo. Now we are going to draw the things on the cockatoo's head. Now we are going to draw the legs of the cockatoo. Now we are going to draw the details of the cockatoo's wing. Now we are going to use a black pen to draw an outline of the cockatoo, and later we are going to erase it. Erase the pencil.